So now we're going to create a new method called remove dialog. So if we scroll down, and after the curly bracket, we're going to put remove dialog function. And inside of this function, we simply do outline, remove, and the same for the tools, remove as well. Okay, now to test it, what we need to do is obviously to trigger this event, to trigger this specific method of this class. So what we're going to do is we scroll down to our document ready, and after form upload, we go into type. $, and we have image, img, so the image inside of the image wrapper, live. Oh, sorry, I've used the single quotes here and double quotes here. So single quotes in single quotes, live, click event, function, event, parameter, and image tag dot create dialog, and we pass the event instance here. Okay, now if we save, go to our browser, refresh. Now I'm going to click on the face. You can see that our outline and tools are created. I can drag it around, move it wherever I want, and basically our tag tools are now created. But obviously, if we type something, click on save, nothing's happening. The same if we click on cancel, nothing is going to happen yet. So we've got the tools. Now let's move on to the next video, and let's start actually applying some other actions.